In this tag team competition, we're going to see Seth Rollins, Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens, and Andre the Giant. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Randy Orton, Kevin Owens, Dolph Ziggler, and AJ Styles.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Beginning of, if this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, that's it. Call the match.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
All setting up here.
Sequence from Rollins.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. No way. No way. Cover.
One. Two.
Look out.
Military press!
Oh, and a backbreaker! Right to the spine.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Punch!
Hoist it up!
He just landed it. Suplex.
Yeah. Comes in off the tag.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Like a brick wall running into you.
That's a good way to make the presence felt.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Done.
This match grinded him down a little. Splash. What a collision. KO is getting knocked around a bit.
Owens needs the fight.
Blast off.
Continues to mount the offense.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Owens intercepts it.
Momentum going back to Owens' corner.
Could be a chance for Owens to change the complexion of this match.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Straining those muscles.
Nice escape.
And a clothesline.
Zane sent hard to the outside.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Hard impact on the back. Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks. He's been placed in the corner now.
Big splash in the corner.
Vicious. That takes them down. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, that can flatten you. And the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
And Andre lining it up.
Super-sized elbow drop.
That's it. The Giant just ended things.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
We might be close to the end.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Just extending parts that don't extend.
Dolph Ziggler.
His partner's got to be thankful for that.
What a save.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Spectacular win.
A win like this always makes me happy.